I chose to do Drug Discovery and Development Masters at Sunderland because I've been to Sunderland before for my undergrad and I really enjoyed the experience. I chose Drug Discovery because I wanted to make myself more employable and gain a lot more valuable skills that will help me to get a job in the local industries.
Everything in the course reflects practice and industry and all the sort of basic knowledge and skills that we try to bring to students during the course are exactly the things that you need when working in the pharmaceutical industry. So when the students graduate with MSc Drug Discovery and Development, they're very well placed in the job market.
Well, what we study on the course is quite in depth. You discover a lot of elements of the drug discovery process. There's pharmaceutics and formulations. There's also drug development, drug design as well. So there's a lot of different areas all incorporated, so you gain a lot of valuable skills on everything.
After my graduation from Drug Discovery and Development, it was very easy for me to apply to study for a PhD, and my area of research in my PhD is principally one of the modules I did in my Masters in Drug Discovery and Development.
When they do their final year projects, they've got equipment that's every bit as good, in some instances better than in a pharmaceutical company, and they're working on a problem which is absolutely identical to the type of problems that they solve in a company.
There's a lot of support on the course because there's a lot of teaching staff on every module if you need feedback or help, and I find everyone's really friendly and approachable. And it's just a great place to be.